Nearly half the registered voters here in Florida have already cast their ballots, and with a final surge expected tomorrow, turnout may reach a new record.
Channel 4's Janice Harris has been going through the early voter numbers county by county, and she's live in St. Johns County to show us what she's found. Janice.
Yes, some of these numbers are unbelievable, and in short, yes, they are very significant. Let me share some of these numbers with you. In Duval County, 50.2%, St. Johns County, 55.7%, and in Clay County, 50.2%, and this is according to the Florida Division of Elections. All of this for registered voters who have already turned out in early voting, and this is for mail-in and also those who may have went to the polls over the last couple of weeks. Now, I also spoke with political analyst Rick Mullaney, who told me that this is a very positive common trend that happens now where folks are deciding to vote early. It's more convenient and it's helpful, and he expects that it'll continue on election day tomorrow too. In Duval County, over 290,000 registered voters have already had their say at the polls through early voting or mail-in ballot. That's over 50% of registered voters in that county alone. A turnout that political analyst Rick Mullaney says is partly sparked by more days to vote.
But early voting has now made it possible for people who have transportation problems, or people who have work, or people who have small children. They have made it possible to make it more convenient for them to vote. So early voting has helped them. And you've seen the times increase from 1 week to 2 weeks to now 30 days.
The pattern is the same throughout the state, with a 49.9% voter turnout, according to the Florida Division of Elections. Mullaney says presidential election years tend to attract a higher voter turnout. However, he believes the only downside to early voting is when new information develops after someone has already taken advantage of early voting.
The downside is that some people vote before they have all the information. Some states allowed early voting before the third debate. People in Florida voted before Director Comey's announcement yesterday closing down the email investigation with Secretary Clinton. So there's pros and cons to early voting.
Taking a closer look at the numbers, according to the Duval County Supervisor of Elections, 127,453 Democrats, 123,311 Republicans, and 48,965 non-party votes are already in, with the most early votes at over 23,600 on November 6th. Now, of course, you're going to have plenty of questions on what you need to do or what poll you need to go to if you're not aware of that just yet. I traveled to Duval County earlier today, and right now I'm in St. Johns County. We'll tell you more about what you need to know in St. Johns County coming up in the 6 o'clock hour. However, if you don't reach out to your supervisor of elections, you can always go to our website, newsforjax.com, to find out more information about Election Day. In St. Johns County, Janice Harris, Channel 4, the local station.